American seaports on the Atlantic, Pacific, and Gulf of Mexico are tied up by a strike of maritime workers following a wage dispute. Part of the trouble has now been settled, but cargoes piling up at the docks give evidence of this holdup of vital overseas traffic.